guys, so today I'm going to be doing a pregnant best friend John Adrian.
I'm your corner person.
Today is her birthday, so I'm going to be making something for her.
In the movie,
it's really
now here's what you're going to do. You're going to stick. You're going to move. You're going to float. You're going to sting.
First, you will be
one side tomato can. Tomato can? Did he just can fruit me?
He's trying to get in your head, kid.
Well, it's working. When do I fight him?
Not so fast, kid. He's in a different bracket. You only grapple with him if you both make the finals. And it looks like he's definitely gonna make it in.
Oh, the defending champion Iron Kyle scores another victory on a gorgeous night for amateur wrestling, Steve. Absolutely right there, Bill. You can almost smell the wrestling spirit in the air. And entering the ring, we have a newcomer to the tournament, the Crofter. Easy take out for the Crofter. We might have ourselves a contender for the champion spot.
Something to her right here. So let's get on. This is starting to write something right here. I mean, we gotta say.
Look! Over there! Something distracting! Huh? Ha ha! Owie. Excuse me, everyone. I'm gonna go freshen up now.
Oh, wow, that is gonna bruise. Sorry, one guy way in the back even dropped his soda.
One, two,
happy
three,
this is almost too easy. That prize money is as good as mine.
So,
business as usual in the ring as Iron Kyle defends his title for what seems like the
100th time. It was actually only the 99th
time there, Bill. Hey, crazy question. What do you think they call him, Iron Kyle?
Well, you know, I've never really thought about that.
Mustache.
It was just a metaphor for his devastating natural strength. Well, I guess that's one possible explanation.
I'm gonna put him like right here.
That's the champion.
So
everybody sees that he has no arms, right? Why am I even hiding these?
So let's get the stuff
with him. It's not about being the champ anymore. That guy's hurting people, and you gotta stop him. Get to the finals!
Alright.
So.
Great job, Crusher. Now let's stop this bully and bring home the belt. And the check.
You had a nice run, ketchup bottle. But I'm gonna be the Midwest Arena Wrestling Champion forever!
No! Look out, Steve. This looks like it could be the first great match of the night.
I don't need to look out, Bill. I think they're fighting each other. That's it. Big Red's our best chance of getting a match that lasts longer than 5 seconds.
All right, Iron Kyle. Let's see how you take a jump. Pretty good. You have 4 arms? Yeah. Cheater!
The Crusher has just been revealed to be some kind of four-armed creature, and the crowd does not like it one bit.
Having 2 extra arms is clearly well outside the boundaries of sportsmanship.
Hey, you know he has metal arms, right? His name is Iron Kyle.
It's a metaphor! Get up, kid! He's mopping the floor with ya!
Yeah, your little old corner man's right. I am mopping the floor with ya.
I see how this might be confusing, but I'm actually a 10-year-old girl.
No way! Wow, you're distracted. Suplex time!
One! Come on, I and Kyle, get up! 2! You can do it! I believe in you!
Looks like there's gonna be a new champion!
Wow!
I'm having
a brain thing here, Bill. It looks like the Crushster has turned into what appears to be a 10-year-old boy.
With two arms. Seems much fairer from this chair, Bill.
Call it a draw?
Get back here!
There, Bill, I'd really like to finish my ass sandwich.
Gotta move this match back into the ring before people get hurt. Yay, I'm back in the ring.
He's killing you out there, Tennyson.
Oh, I guess this is kind of serious. Look out!
Hey, cut that out! Ref, you gonna count that or what?
Yes, right away, Mr. Kyle, sir.
If a little water's a problem for your little arms, wait until you get an overflow!
The Crushster Kid just turned into some kind of walking water park, and our mighty Iron Kyle has been revealed to be... just a nerd in a robot suit!
It wasn't a metaphor at all, Bill. His body was literally made of iron. I mean, how could we invent some problems?
Yeah! Hey, everybody. It's me, Iron Kyle! Iron Kyle! Iron Kyle! No? Okay.
Disqualified for use of illegal robot enhancements!
Yes! Finally! I'm a real champion! Now, about the prize money.
Also disqualified for use of alien technology.
Oh, man.
You built a giant robot suit just to win wrestling matches? Could you be any more of a cheater?
You're one to talk, Mr. I Transform into Aliens guy.
You were hurting people.
I was winning. Something you wouldn't know anything about.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah?
Winner and still champion.
Virtual champion. And you were cheating.
Nope, just winning. What? I decided being a virtual champ is good enough.
So, I will see you later, guys, in the next video.
You're a bum, Tennyson.
Bye.
And who's this guy now?